the world ever has an apocalypse, I would kill all of you fuckers. Fear will be plentiful, death will be bountiful, I would spend none of you peasants. Fuck your religion, your pastor, fuck his, and got sent to a prison in PC. I seen the devil, he's in you with me, you need saving and listen to this, see. Follow him home, cut the right corner so nobody sees you. Turn off your phone, leave it at home so nobody can trace you. Mask your expressions, appear to be calm, they won't read your intentions. As soon as you're in, let them all know who they're all in the presence of. I am a murderer, I am a demon, the son of a sucker. What is your faith? What is your worth? Have you felt acknowledging? If I kill you now, will you go to heaven or hell you believe in? Death is approaching you, 30 seconds, think before lying and bussy.
Hell is just a government creation, and all the information they solicit is an even closer truth that was clear since the alteration. The books our children study when they said Columbus discovered America, oh, the ultimatum. I'm telling you the truth, but oh well, I'm already in hell, I'm tired of having patience. So I'ma sell my soul and say some shit that fucking bothers you. Jesus wasn't white nor black, I can't knock it. Somewhat an Arab and one hell of a prophet. Don't understand why J. Cole talking about false prophets. But didn't mention higher ups changing in the Amber Code. These fucking entertainers is playing it by the rules. Sucking government dick for sake to stay cool. I'm absolutely disgusted by all of you motherfuckers. Tight your throat, don't try to pedal the metal quickly.